Young now reverses his field, bounces a pass out on front, and this shot will go for Kleister. The attackman out of West Point will bury a two-pointer from right out on top. That is their 15th two-pointer of the season. As Boston here offensively, Alexander with a slowdown, then a shot and a goal. Kleister with his second, just out-muscled Alexander to get some position and scores to, again, make it a one-goal game. Now on the attack, fires and scores! Kleister, his third, going high on Phipps. Here's Kleister, scores again, that time a screen in front of Phipps. I'm not sure he had a good look at it.
Short amount of time.
Now a point-blank opportunity, and Manny.
How about the feed?
In bunches. They outscored Boston 2 weeks ago, 8-0 in the second, but Kleister with another two-pointer out on top. He bounces it past Phipps, and we're tied.
Wow.
Kleister, this kid can play.